Now I am going to do a project. So for that project we need the following things: a plastic water bottle, a old plastic bottle cap, next cotton thread, mud, scissor. Now I am going to cut the bottle into two parts. Off part. So be careful while cutting the bottle. Now I have cut it into two parts. I am going to fill the bottle with the water. I have filled the bottle with water. Next, take the plastic bottle cap. Now I am inserting the cotton thread into the bottle cap. Now I have inserted it. So let's put into the off part of a bottle. Tilt it very tightly. Now put the cotton thread to the bottle which is filled with water. We have put the cotton thread to the water because the cotton thread absorbs the water. No need to put water directly to the plant. Now put the mud into the bottle. Now I had inserted it. Now I am surrounding the cotton thread inside the bottle. Now I am putting mud on it. Now we have put the mud on it. Now let's plant a plant. Now we have planted a plant. Let's water plant. So we have watered the plant. So the most thing the plant should grow means it should receive the sunlight. So let's find where sunlight is available and let's keep the plant. I kept the plant here so that I make sure that the plant receives sunlight and it grows. Hope this video helps you. Thank you everyone.